Welcome to this video, and in this one I'm going to show you and explain to you how to download video from Instagram and repost them in your Instagram account. And this will actually help you get more followers because people like to view videos either in Instagram, either in another or other platforms. And let's just go into it. So before you can download videos from Instagram, you need to get one application from Google Play Store, and that application is this one that I'm just moving around. It's called Video Downloader. And yeah, anyway, it is very easy to get it. Just go into Google Play Store and get it. And after that, we can go in Instagram here. Okay, when you have already this specific application, then what do you do? And this is what I'm going to show you. So let's just go and find a specific video. Oh, this seems interesting. Anyway, whatever type of video you want to upload. Okay, so let's say you want to upload this one. Okay, then you go to these three little dots on the right top corner, and you press this. Oh, here is it's in Greek, but anyway, you can make it happen also in whatever language you have Instagram installed, and you click the third the third one, which is the translation would be a copy link. So you click that, good, and you go to Video Downloader. It actually has it ready. So what you do is you go to this pink little ball or circular type of thing, and you press repost. And it has two different options. The first one says feed, which is all of the posts that the people that you follow and you do, and in general people, and stories. You can actually upload it in a story, but let's just go into the feed first. Good. So then you click next up here in the right top corner. And right here, what you have are different filters that you can put this video on this video. And let's say you like this filter, you can actually double tap this filter, and then you can, you know, you can regulate the settings here. Let's just go with normal. And you click on the right top corner, which says next. Oh, one moment. Ah, if you go back again, I went back. You see here on the bottom. Anyway, it has different options. Here you can, you know, you can put a specific length of the video as your you can actually post a specific length of the video if you want it. Okay, and you can actually this one, the third option, is how do you say, like, when people are going to go through their feed, this will be whatever you put here will be the first picture they're going to see. So if you put, let's say, this one, maybe more people will stop and watch the video than if you put this one. Or maybe, you can actually play with this. You can decide what the best picture is and just put it. All right, so we go next. And here you put whatever you want to put. For example, whatever, orca whales. You can put actually whatever you want to put, but I will not go into many details here. And one very specific and important thing, under the orca whales or whatever you want to put as the first text, you put follow and then your account. I actually have it copy pasted, I have it ready. So let me just go and take it. I have this whole thing ready. All right. And then I come here, I paste, and I can actually post it. And there are also different types of options here below. If you want to put a specific location over here, oops, yeah, it would be good because location can actually help you rank the video better. And you can actually turn on these three, these three options with Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr, which are, Tumblr also is social media. And if you turn these on, these three, you can actually connect Instagram with Facebook and Twitter and Tumblr. And when you share this video, it can actually go and be posted also there, like Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. And yes, and then you're ready. You just hit share, which is this top right corner. I will not click it because I don't want to share this video. And then you're ready. So, that was all of the information that I had to share here. As always, put it into application, and I will see you in the next video.